Huh. Never seen material like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
How are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right. Just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah. Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me. I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
Going down to the lobby, sir? See you again soon.
Hello there, Cloud. It's not often I see you in the company of a single comrade. Oh, yes. I believe I understand the situation. Forgive me. I didn't mean to intrude. You're both overdue for a break. Enjoy yourselves tonight.
Just so you know, I was bitten by a zombie a few days ago. If you want to exchange your points, you'd better hurry before I turn.
Come back soon, because I don't think I have that much time left.
Well, hello! Whatever it is you're off to today, allow me to be your guide, your mobile guide. Where would you like to go, Kubo? Hold on to your hat, Kubo! And here we are!
Thank you. everyone! Let's get this party started! Hope you're ready to boogie!
Or test your own might! The better fun never ends
you want
if
real
you're
games,
tough enough!
Then you want to slam one of our protein shakes after your match!
Do you yearn to see fighters pushed to their physical
looking
and
for
mental
deal?
Limits?
A little rough.
Do you crave the cries of carnage? The bloodshed of battle? If so,
welcome to Battle Square, Chocobo! Why don't you jet back here whenever you're in the mood to rough travel us in glory? Yes, name is Square, and I'll get you there!
Look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo!
You seem to be feeling better.
Yeah. You just chilling here, or...?
I'm hiding. Some children mistook me for a mascot. They wanted a photo with me. I think I'll lie low for the time being.
Is spectating not enough? Wanna step in?
Looking for a DOC?
He's right here! Get him before they're gone!
Buy a fat Chocobo and Moogle and save with our Pudgy Bear combo! Grab our trio of iconic mascots and take home a piece of the gold saucer!
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes! We hope to see your sinewy self again soon!
These damp plushies right here!
Got musclehead cups too! Perfect for you!
Is spectating not enough? Wanna step inside?
Are you interested in joining the fray?
So friggin' hyped for this!
Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service! Hold on to your hat, Koopo! Have yourself a magical day!
Are you ready for a fun-filled day in a blue paradise?
We need a plan if we want to make the most of this trip.
God damn, I love this place!
If I can wipe the floor with folks in 3D Brawler that easy...
You're headed to the Coliseum. Be sure to grab a drink. Action's so heated there, LB.
Did you see the high score I got on that ride? I'd make the best Space Ranger.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one. and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy!
Sir!
Sir! Huh? Sir!
Is that how you were back when you enlisted?
Not quite that great, I hope.
Welcome, Cadets! The Space Ranger HQ!
You'll be able to sit back here and lick your splint now.
And we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy!
Oh, hey there, you two. Huh.
Aerith?
Just checking.
Checking for what?
If you were fighting or not. Not gonna lie, I'm a teensy bit jealous. This place just isn't that fun when you're all by yourself. There must be someone out there who'd want to hang out with a cool person like me.
Stop it. This isn't the time to go making new friends, right?
Yeah, you heard the man, Aerith.
All I'm saying is, anyone can put on a friendly face, including Shinra spies. They could be anywhere, waiting to pounce.
Thanks, but I'm not that naive. I know a Shinra creep when I see one.
If you say so, just stay sharp, okay?
Oh, I will. Sharp as a tack, promise. Now go. Enjoy your date. Maybe I'll go and look for Red, see what he's up to.
You and your squadron will lead our assault and break through the enemy's defensive lines. From there, you will strike at the very heart of their fleet in a bid to destroy their dread flagship. Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war, but the space of the galaxy.
We're recruited by the Space Rangers to serve as their sword.
We must fight together to bring an end to this war.
Alas, over time the regime grew corrupt. Unwilling to fight for these vile villains, the Space Rangers.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
mothership. Closing in. This is why we're here. Take it out at all costs. Space Rangers, follow my lead.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you've done that before.
Gilgamesh army to serve as his sword in the fight for galactic peace. Alas, over time the regime grew corrupt.
Many formidable fiends stand in our way.
The Space Rangers rose up in rebellion. What began as a coup d'etat transformed into a full-scale galactic war between countless factions. Days turned into weeks and months, and eventually...
The fate of the universe is in your hands, Rangers.
Even so, probably best we don't stick around.
Not skimping on security.
What are Shinra troopers doing here?
They trying their luck in the Colosseum? Did you see that? I bought some food.
All the fighters are so...
Just name the square, and I'll get you there. And away we go! And here we are!
To the Colosseum. Be sure to grab a drink.
Central is your...
You really can get sucked into this. You can see how people end up in debt.
Yeah. Let's make sure we don't.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa! The racing birds here are as quick as lightning!
Here, the feathers fly in high-speed racing action.
You gotta win this thing!
No, you idiot! Oh, cloud. Honestly, darling, if you wanted to spend time with me, you only had to ask.
What are you doing in this place?
Why, celebrating, of course. My little jaunt to Costa del Sol proved fruitful. Oh, and now I'm flushing all that gill down the toilet. I swear, every time one of Sam's chocobos takes first. Probably doping his birds, the con artist. Enough about me, though. What about you? Surely you've got better things to do than listen to me vent. Like paying attention to your girlfriend. Go have fun before she gets bored with you.
Whatever.
Maybe I should expand too. Open a parlor here at the saucer.
Here you go.
No, you,
you can
idiot.
Take this to one of
head
the chocobos. Now hold your hand now.
Sick and tired of seeing our bird come in last.
Ought to put the poor bastard up.
Chocobos!
Congratulations on your victory. What are your thoughts on the race?
No guests, I'm afraid.
Keep them focused.
Next question.
This area is for jockeys only. Unless you're staff or support crew, I can't let you in.
Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack. Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only.
Oh, that's too bad. Might have been fun.
All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
Here you go.
You had better not.
You can be this to one of the chocolate.
Work! Got gold saucer points! Thanks! And have a wonderful time!
Every square is yours to enjoy. Where you go is up to you.
There's fun to be found all over. So indulge your curiosity and explore to your heart's content.
Welcome to Wonderment Square, Kumo. That's another location added to your list. Good job.
Coming to Event Square today. Here you'll find the Golden Theater, where you can enjoy performances of Loveless and other classics.
My heart's still
check
racing.
The schedule for more details about our upcoming shows.
Performance
the Golden
and
Theater
that.
Employs day.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest.
No matter
perchance
you
have
are,
points
you
for me?
Feel like you are right in the middle of the action.
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Our networking show is about to begin. Is everyone ready? We're about to be whisked off to the desert, where captors reign supreme.
Their performance was just so impressive.
Being an actor looks so
we're
fun.
Now exactly
just
the same.
Same.
I don't know how, but somehow it never hits me the same way.
It's great how a play can feel so different just by switching.
Cloud. It's Jesse. Back when I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble. But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident. Like nothing could bring her down.
Yeah, I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.
The food in the VIP seats was to die for.
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
Well, shall we?
Yeah. So, where to next?
The races, maybe?
Not again.
Done for the day, I guess. She was always a star, but just imagine her up there.
Yeah.
Wish I could have seen it.
In the VIP seats?
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's performance.
Someone? Then hop aboard a gondola today! Rides, races, games.
We gotta go to Wonderment Square.
Finally managed to get them out of Wonderment Square. Kids and their video games. Am I right?
Out of your room eventually. I mean, seriously, who could resist the siren song of the saucer?
You alone?
Yeah, got a little sidetracked and wound up losing the others.
Well, feel free to join us if you want.
And be a third wheel? No thanks, I know what I'm not wanted. Need to chill for a sec anyway.
Let's see.
This place looks fun, huh? Now we're talking. That one's practically calling your name. Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little video game?
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
Is everyone having fun today at Wonderment Square? Try 3D Browser if you're feeling feisty. Or if you've got the need for speed, check out G-Bike. We've also got Beach Blood for the strategy lovers. So many games and so little time. So make the most of yours and dive right in.
all. Guess you haven't lost your touch.
Good evening, friends of the Gold Saucer. Great news! Skyville Square is now welcoming all interested park guests. Join us on a journey through the clouds, where you'll be able to take in the splendor of our fabulous park.
Nothing personal.
What happened?